Some local summer campers had the chance of a lifetime Monday to interview an astronaut who's in space. That's why YNN's Seth Voorhees tells us some of the kids would like to join her.
Hi everybody, good morning. Thanks for being here, this is really exciting.
A big day at summer camp.
It's really fun.
Unlike any the 5th and 6th grade girls at RIT's engineering camp had seen.
Hi, my name is Maddie. How are hours and days different in space than on Earth? Over.
Through the power of amateur radio, campers contacted outer space. More specifically, Sunita Williams, an astronaut who's on board the International Space Station.
What is the smallest thing on Earth that you can see with a telescope from the space station? Over.
Well, I'm not exactly sure of the smallest thing, but I was able to see the Statue of Liberty.
The International Space Station circles the Earth at 17,000 miles per hour, so there was a short window for the connection. Campers made the most of it with all sorts of questions.
And I asked her if she felt nauseous or hungry more in space. And she said, especially when you like first get up there, you feel a lot more nauseous because you got to get used to the no gravity thing.
While you're in space, do you have any peculiar content in your dreams? Over.
My second time in space, and I keep dreaming about my dog at home. But when I am now on Earth, I sometimes dream about being in space.
My favorite part was when one of the girls asked, do you age in space? That's pretty funny.
The campers learn about space and technology and the role engineers play, though they're also finding out astronauts come from many backgrounds.
They can do this too. They can go through school in whatever field that they want, but they can still become an astronaut. I think it can be extremely inspirational.
That was really cool because not every day you get to do that, and now you can like tell, yeah, I just talked to an astronaut and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Williams holds the record for longest space flight by a woman. To say she's proving to campers that the sky is the limit would be an understatement.
It inspires me because to be in space, I mean, that's really cool. Like, she had to work a lot to get there, and maybe I could get there.
Seth Voorhees, YNN.